Well, now we're having a very quick day.